Rafael Nadal has arrived in his ninth consecutive Monte Carlo final and is set to rewrite the history books by being the first man to win the same tournament nine times. A repeat of last year's final, world number one Novak Djokovic has twice fallen to the champion at this stage and lost their past three meetings on clay. Don't miss the Monte Carlo Rolex Masters final live on tennistv.com.